Okay, it's Easter Sunday, it's around lunchtime, and we're about to start some of our Easter egg hunts. I hope you enjoy watching. I have, using Kayla's basket,
I have 2 eggs.
So, let's try to get some more, shall we?
And be tempted. 4. Suck it.
I have 4!
How are you feeling?
Bored.
We are 35 minutes in. How many eggs do you have, Sophs?
3.
How many eggs do you have, Char? 2 eggs. How many eggs do you have, Ed? 4. Feeling a little defeated, aren't we, folks?
Yeah.
Did you find an egg? Did you find an egg? Did you find one? Yeah!
I'm tired, we're hungry, we want to eat some eggs, and I think it's time to get out of this drink hunt. So, yeah, that's it. She beat us again. 3 eggs still to go, and that's what we're left with.
In your basket.
Go look, see how many you got now.
Good
job.
Okay.
Good
carrot? No.
Nom nom. Gonna get some more. Where's that gone? Where's it gone?
Oh.
Here you go, Kayla.
Buttons.
Yeah. Buttons.
Buttons. 2 buttons in that one. Yum, yum.
Oh.
Yummy,
yummy. Yum, yum,
yum. Oh, that's. Oh! First taste of an Easter egg. What you gonna do? No, no. Look, Kayla. Look. Oh, sweet boy. No. So that's it. That's Easter at Nanny's house, which is my mom's house. And Caleb has done very well for himself. He has gotten 4 Easter eggs so far, and he still hasn't seen his other grandparents yet. So we are going to be talking into those soon. We are just exhausted. If you've liked this, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe. I hope you've all had a lovely Easter, and thanks for watching. Bye!